How many times has this happened to you?
Okay, Grandma, now I want you to go on and blow out those candles.
Your party's ruined, and you're the laughingstock of the family.
What did I do to deserve this?
You forgot to use Crazy Polydent from the makers of Crazy Glue. Just a few drops will keep your dentures firmly in place for the entire day. Feel safe to take a big bite of life again. Yes, Crazy Polydent Solid Bond can even keep an 80-year-old woman suspended in midair. Not even the 350 horsepower of a Ford Mustang can release the grip on Crazy Polydent.
Ready, Granny?
And it's yummy, too. Must be tapioca.
Don't have an accident. Use Crazy Polydent.
Sip on a drink, glide with the guide on a funky scene. Here comes another one of those funky, funny, more money shows. A cast for laughs, for talented pros and sisters with twists for you, the looking listener. It seems you don't believe, so you believe, but I can bet you. So put it to your short and thought, we'll make it snappy with jokes and pokes and folks to keep you happy. No need to hold your remote control. Chill, this show got soul. All aboard, the train up a chuckle. You better snuggle up, couple up, while the double up, double, yeah. It's hard to believe, but some of the best things in life are free. So fellas, grab your girl, tell her that you love her, cause that's the way you're living when you're living in living color.
Boy, valedictorian, I am so proud of you, son.
Mm-hmm. Go and take those things off and get ready for your party. Mama made all your favorite dishes.
This party is just for me this time, right? No one else.
Just for you. This is your special night. Just for you.
All right. I'll get it, honey.
Oh, Cousin Elsie, what the hell? I mean, what a pleasant surprise.
You don't come hell or high water, I ain't gonna miss one of these babies' graduations. Now, where's that boy? I can only stay a minute.
Oh, wait. How'd you know we were having a party? We didn't tell anybody.
Oh, I woke up this morning with shooting pains in my kneecaps. I said to myself, somebody's baking a ham somewhere. Now, why don't you come on over here and give your Cousin Elsie a hug?
Oh, yeah.
Right. Oh, that's nice. Yeah, good boy. That's good. That's real good.
Cousin Elsie, I think you're getting a little carried away.
Oh.
Look, why don't you have a seat on the couch and help yourself to whatever's on the table. I'll go get Curtis.
Okay, why don't you give me something to drink while you up? I'm thirstier than a Scorpio after he ran a marathon. A Scorpio after he ran a marathon. I'm crazy. They need to lock me up and throw away the key.
What the hell? So nice of you to drop by.
Hey, I can only stay a minute. But why don't you come on over here and give your Cousin Elsie a hug? Oh, so sweet and tender. Oh, yeah. Oh, oh. Let me look at you. Oh, girl, you done got so skinny. Look like Olive Oil Odine on Slim Fast. Oh, Olive Oil Odine on Slim Fast. I'm crazy. Put me in an electric chair and turn on the juice.
So how have you been, Elsie?
Long as I take my blood pressure medication and all my pacemaker, I'm going to keep on keeping on. You think a little sugar diabetes and cancer going to stop me? No, sorry, not Cousin Elsie.
Listen, Cousin Elsie, if you that sick, why don't you go see a doctor?
Oh, girl, doctors don't know nothing. All they want is your money. I had this doctor tell me that I got a psychological disorder. Now,
class.
Go ahead.
Oh, I think I see the graduation boy. How you doing, baby? Our cousin Elsa got a present for you. Close your eyes. Now, what is it in life you want more than anything?
For you to take your hairy, bulletproof win.
Hey, class. Curtis! Now, close your eyes and open your hand. Open your hand.
Oh, a nickel.
Yes, right, honey. When I was coming along, a nickel would buy you 4 pounds of collard greens, 3 bushels of oatmeal, and a peep show. Now, what do you do tonight, Cousin Elsie, for giving you a gift?
Look, Cousin Elsie, don't start.
Come on now.
Y'all get it, Cousin Elsie.
You coming by, but now it's time for us to eat, so,
Oh, so where can I wash my hands?
You stand for dinner?
Oh, you don't have to ask me twice.
Look, Cousin Elsie, the pork chops aren't nearly done, so if you have to go on and leave, we understand.
Oh, child, after you did all that hard work, Cousin Elsie ain't going nowhere. And let me tell you a little story about pork chops. Now, pork chops can be eaten in all sorts of stages. Wasn't until the white man invented that oven they made up that lie about raw pork and worms. I'm telling you, they just wanted to sell ovens. That's what that was all about.
Yeah, well, you know, better safe than sorry.
Better safe than sorry. That's like a kind of mad to me. Oh, God, I am a fool on wheels. I'm a lunatic. They need to slice open my head and lobotomize me.
Son, what do you think, you're going to be doing in college next year?
Well, Dad, I was thinking about joining the wrestling team, but I'm having problems with my takedown.
Oh, takedowns! Did I hear somebody say something about takedowns?
Yeah, it's takedowns. It's a wrestling
team. I know what it is. I used to be the Lenox Avenue wrestling champ in 48.
You big donkey-looking...
Oh, Curtis!
Oh, now Cousin Elsie gonna show you how to do a little takedown.
Cousin Elsie, what can... Cousin Elsie! Damn, Cousin Elsie! Get off me, hey! Hey, Daddy! Daddy, get off me!
Oh, wait a minute. Who the hell are you?
Hi, I'm Rosie Perez, the choreographer for the Fly Girls. And this is my partner, Arthur Rainier. Tonight, we're going to do something different and present the sensual choreography of Mr. Alex Magna.
Thank you, Rosa. I hope you guys like it.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Bronson Pinchot, whose character Belky has made America and Hollywood a much better place.
Over here, Belky.
Bronson, Man's Chinese Theater is happy and proud to immortalize you in cement. Thank you, darling.
What's up like that? Howard Tibbs III.
Yeah, my name's Clavel.
And we are... Funky Finger Productions. bringing you a day in the life of Funky Finger Hollywood Spyro.
Hey, what the hell are you guys
hey,
doing
man,
in here?
Hey, man, you guys are me, man. You look like a bespectacled Pillsbury Doughboy.
Thank
hey,
you, girl.
Check
my limo,
get,
man.
Get on this bad boy. Man, this is what I call a stretch limo, room for 50, man.
Hey, yo, geez, it's a bar in the back.
Put in your fare, get off the bus.
Then I will hang my stack and...
Hey,
now, this is where we go to procure the ducats, you know, to finance this evening's butt-naked festivities.
And you know that's right. It's about the money we are preferred customers to Miss Jones.
Say say.
Hey! Clavin, come on now. Come on, Clavin.
I told you, sucker. Stay out of here.
Hey, hold up, man. Homeboy is tripping.
On the strength.
He must have woke up on the wrong side of the crib. You know.
Hey, speaking of cribs, what about that big Hollywood schmooze gig we about to go to?
Where all the stars gonna be hanging tonight. Home bucket. Come on, let's together. Party time. This party is dead.
Ain't nothing but a bunch of stiffs, man. Come on, y'all. Let's bring this party to life.
Hey, what's up, Arsenio? Now, wait a minute, man. This is not anatomically correct.
Can't be. You're going to have to staple a pumpkin to your ass.
Sammy?
Hey, don't I look like him sometimes?
Man, only on tax day. Now, ain't that a coincidence? Day? Elvis, man, do me a favor and tell these people that you're dead. Come on, man.
Hey, let's move. Hey. I'm looking for Al Green in here. Now I'm a for real tip. You mean they liposucked fat right out of the booty?
Diana, girl, the only real hair on your head is your eyebrows.
Y'all ain't even played BK Express yet.
Now finally, here we are at the Funky Finger Producciones Facilite, right smack dab in the middle of Harlem.
Now, Dick, this is where we tape all our shows and films. Now, tonight we're doing a Funky Finger movie of the week. It's a remake of The Miracle Worker.
But here's the kicker. It's a musicale.
Get yourself, man.
Hey, no, I'm sorry. All right, here we go. Let me put my glasses on. Cop the skimmer. You know, I'm still a pretty thinky. Take number one. What's the name of this?
I Believe in Miracles.
All right, the musicale. One, two, you know what to do. I Believe in Miracles. Certainly have that star quality that we need in our newest film project, Basic Instinct. Do you get it?
So you boys looking for a little talent, are you?
Clavvy, tell her we're on the up and up. Show her one of our business cards.
Oh, bet you by golly. Wow. Now let me see here. I think I... You know I'm fresh out of Howard.
Bam! Now look here, pay no attention to all that. That's just my cable bill. But you know, you can kick in and pay for that. We are going to be partners now.
I don't think you boys understand. I don't perform for free.
What's that? What you holding?
Well, how about this five spot? Will that entice you?
Bam!
Damn, Skippy. Oh, man, that's a new type of free.
Mm-mm. LAPD boys, you're going downtown.
What? You ain't no real hope. This isn't quite the ending we planned.
Look here, Howard, think on the bright side, man. This would be a perfect locale for our new film, Penitentiary 6, man.
All right, let's move along.
Hey, look here, get Leon Isaac on the phone. He always be a phone.
Gee, Wes, I'm so glad you let me be in your movie.
Yeah. I'm sorry, sir. You are going to have to leave. This is a closed set.
Hey, it's all right. Look, how'd you like to be in all the action? Every scene. Guy called in sick, I need a stunt double. How'd you like the job?
Wow, would I? My big break, Wes, you're the greatest.
Don't ever kiss me again. But hey, what kind of guy would I be if I didn't look out for all the little people that stood next to me all these years, huh?
Excuse me, Wes, but we're ready for the fights.
Sure.
All right, people, places!
Bucking Broncos with Wes Rawls, scene 3, take 1.
And action!
That badge don't scare me.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, how about this?
Cut! Stop them!
Wow, I get to punch the bad guy.
Action!
This town ain't big enough for the two of us.
You were beautiful.
Thanks.
Thanks so much, Wes.
Marty, I'm sorry. I just didn't feel it that time.
I felt it.
My concentration was off, my motivation. I have to do another.
Whatever Wes wants, Wes gets, okay?
Let's do it again, people. Back to the top! And action!
This time. Ooh.
Oh. That was good for me.
Oh, I'm sorry, Wes. We gotta hear in the gate. Can we please have one more again?
Sure.
You are a peach, a true professional. Back to the top, people. One more time. And holding, please. Let's stay sharp. There we go. And action. Cut.
You think you're tough, huh? Ever ride a bull?
I bet he ain't ever even seen one before.
Just long enough to know when I'm talking on one's droppings.
All right, cowboy. We'll see how tough you are after you ride Red Lightning here.
Cut! Stunt double?
Oh, heck no, I'm not riding that thing. Look, I never use it, but I like to know it's there.
What kind of big brother would I be to let my baby brother do something this dangerous? Just sitting this one out. I'm handling this.
Hey, thanks, Wes.
Hey, little brother, how'd you like to do a love scene now?
Wow, would I?
Well, you even get to go first this time.
All right, places, people! And action!
Why, if you ain't the prettiest girl I've ever seen before.
What's that? Lipstick on your collar? I'll teach you to cheat on me, you low-down, dirty snake.
No, that's the fuck!
I'm sorry.
You jealous little hellcat, you. I see that fire still burning hot. Let's see if we can make it burn hotter.
And cut. People, that's a wrap. Wes, always good seeing you. The incomparable Wes Walls, everybody. Thanks again, man.
Thank you.
Wow, Wes, that was tougher than I thought.
Hey, but you did a good job.
Yeah?
So good, I'm thinking about putting you in my next movie.
Wow, what's it called?
It's called Beef Behind Bars. Prison film.
Cool!
Yeah, I play a character named Fresh Meat. You'd do a nude scene, wouldn't you?
Absolutely.
Good. You like showers?
Yeah, I could use one right now.
Lots of husky men? Come on, I'll tell you more about it later.
Straight off his new single and rolling with special guests Tupac from Juice and Flavor Flav from P.E., please welcome Heavy D and the Boys performing their new single, You Can't See What I Can't See.
In comes what comes, another humdrum. Did he jump drunk? Some young bum got stuck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hard as a heavy hits. Coming with back tricks and pretty chicks. In control of my whole strut. super rhythm. Hell is what I give them. Really sick and tired of the ism, schism. So check microphone. Hell's got the huns that the rubbers love to talk about. Squeeze me, what? Squeeze me, what? Do without please me. Rubber dub dub, it ain't easy. Sex if you're sexing, flex if you're flexing. Things are going on in the heavy D section. Microphone check one, microphone check two, three. You can't see what I can see. Come on! There I go again, again, with a grin, grin, I might back, grin, tin, tin, emergency, run, run, down, man, run, run, the A to the E to the A to the B to the Y, what's a honey bun? Yes I am, the big belly man, hot damn, here I am, with a mic in my hand, abracadabaret, took my favorite fabric, run, head, run, she was done, reading Moby Dick, me and my crew played a game called Flipper, when you come around, you better tighten up your zipper, I rip strengths in bed, tap the ripper, yes I drink Coke, but I'm not a Coke sipper, Mac Daddy O on the patio, slippity, when I lay low, they all party. SSP, I can't turn the ball. Can't forget Mike, Basil, and Scott. Come on. Twist and turn, long and turn. You had your turn, now it's my turn. Microphone check one, microphone check two. You can't see what I can see.
Come on, everybody.
You can't see what I can see.
You're blind, baby. You're blind from the back.
You can't see what I can see.
Come on. You're blind, baby. You're blind from the back.
Tip the overweight lover on your radio and on your magazine cover. Drink Coca-Cola, remainder I'm solo. Like Pepsi, got some once in a while, fun, follow. Six in the house, six in the stunt.